Milky came in really, really shy, and she got really sick when she got here from stress, and she was in one of the roller cages, and nobody wanted to look at her, and we thought that she was really mellow. We thought that was her personality, but then, you know, she really broke out of her shell once she's gotten, you know, used to us. Now she's really energetic. She really doesn't have a problem with other cats. She minds being on her own. She's not much of a lab cat, but she's super, super sweet. So I don't know why anyone hasn't adopted her yet. She would be a good family cat.